But just before the first kill, a group of local residents reminded the commission and asked if there was some retreat there to use this guy's open space of water for recreational uses. Now, the Murray River Commission allowed the work to be done for the people who came to support them in any way, shape, or form. So the men took it upon themselves to access cross cut swords, find a fallen tree, find more about it, and cost the men to now, the old red gum timber was actually removed from the forest bed. It still lies beneath the surface of Lake Mulwala to this very day. It is quite incredible during our drawdowns to see how much timber still lies below. It was the 12th of August 1990.